Actor out on loan, riders on the storm.
And the